All right, we're back. Controller is plugged in. Dog was let out again. So we're going to be listening for the scritch scratch. Back to the witch's house. I feel like eventually I'm going to get the ability to swim. Because there's like little doors in the water. Little openings on the cliffs. I'm burping a lot here. I'm sorry. That's interesting about Tomba 2's Japanese name. Is that real, or are you just like going on, keep clowning on Tomba for being like a war criminal, environmental terrorist? That's true. That's true.
Oh, the ingredient, surely. Throw something in with the sea anemone and then. Oh, what a bother. Oh, you brought one.
I gotta go out and get some money before I get a cart. It shouldn't be too hard. How long has that bill been delayed?
Money, money, sea anemone, shooby-dooby-doo, wah-wah. See-ho, see-ho, anemone, zunk-chuka.
Ooh. Oh, I know, she was making the powder. Ooh. Ooh.
Of the sea anemone, it boosts damage due to heat or cold. And it retains its power no matter how long you keep it. It's a great item for an adventurer like you.
Right.
Also, the type of powder depends on the type of sea anemone used.
So my ice boomerang is more powerful now? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm laughing. And I hear that dog scritch scratching at the door again, so we're gonna do a quick landing and then I'll run to the door and let him in. Dad from a new strain called Ecto Cooler. I mean, what does Ecto Cooler even taste like? I don't, like, I remember having it as a kid. But it seems to me like it just tasted like sour tangerine, maybe? Was there anything that's too hot that my boomerang could not handle? Gives me an idea about the fire anemones, though, in the mining area. Might as well go do that. Where are you? Coal mine bell. Maybe I could freeze him? I don't know. Bring back Ecto Cooler. The plea of the 20th century man. Oh, maybe I can tell this lady I found her son. Hopefully, dude. So, these fire anemones. I don't think I've ever tried throwing a boomerang at them. There's one right at the entrance. I don't know. Okay. That did not provide me with the answers I seek. And now I'm super low on health. Some fruit down here. Not that way. Ooh. Game over, dude. Well, okay, so maybe I have to throw something at them like the other one. Dude, one more event and I'll have 69 completed. A tiny mouse door. They blow out. They don't suck in. Alright, I'm gonna try and get the other one. Have something thrown at the other one. The pig. Or maybe I could take this guy over if he... Yep. Look at that. Okay. This guy didn't happen to have respawned, did he? No. Let's go through a loading screen. Hot dregs acquired. Let's use our Donglin Forest key. Donglin Bell. My bad, it's not key. And then my firepower. Powers might be good enough to break that ice block, if I can even break it at all. Shit. Saved by the bell. This game, Steven was telling me that it is the same director as Ghouls and Goblins. Or Ghost and Goblins, whatever the fuck it is. Mysterious Mushroom. La 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 la. Mummies and Goblins. Is that real? If I Google that, will that show up?
You have that type too? Like to carry lots of stuff, don't you?
Yeah. That's me. Thanks for the bits, Egg Snatcher.
Oh, you brought one for me. This should be enough. Pokemon is sea anemone. Shooby dooby doo wah wah. Seo seo anemone. Don't you ta?
Dude, they're giving me bits. They can be here.
Of the sea anemone, it boosts damage due to heat or cold. And it retains its power no matter how long you keep it.
That's it. Ooh. Oh no, they're just. Protects against ice damage, protects against flame damage. Okay, so they. Protect. That's the damage reduction, not. Well, I got it. The side of the waterfall. Normal fruit. Where's my son? Let's go cure ourselves with the laughing state. And I guess go look for some more snow fireflies? Yeah, I gave him the anemone. Then I found out that the powder they're making doesn't boost my cold and fire damage. It reduces cold and fire damage incoming to me. Dude, possible, man. Fuck? Oh no, that's I thought it was like a boot. I saw that guy's mouth pointing up. I'm like, boot. If I can push these blocks. Nope. Been in there. This is what I was hoping to boost my damage for. Because for some reason I can walk into this. But like, that looks like just like a death pit down there. So I think that might just be a coincidence. You dumb creature. I wonder if there's any purpose to, like, being able to light and unlight these. Oh, look, I don't even take damage from it anymore. Talk about a reduction. Came here looking for the snow fireflies. There don't seem to be any up here that I could find, at least. Potato. These two, this like right here, this part right here, and then up here. Snow fireflies kept spawning, like they wouldn't stop, but now that I need them, mysteriously silent. Is there something up here that I can open now? Where that bird just screeched? Let's check. What happens? Down he goes. This is still a dead end. Oh! There's a whole nest of them over here, right? Not here. Here. Thank you.
Whew.
Oh, I think I get it. Coming in for me? Ooh. Nope. Didn't work. There's light up there. Light coming from above. Can we get above? That's just how I killed the anemone before. Pink items are used automatically. All right, so I guess I mean the ranch is above this light, right? All right, lay it on me. At work? Or at home? I'm going to make that bird respawn. And see if I can use it to jump up higher? I don't know. I'm just spitballing at this point. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Got points for that. Maybe. I throw this snowball at it. That would be a tough. I'm gonna assume it's gonna break on that icicle, but I'm gonna try it. What else do I have to do right now? Worth a shot. Worth a snot, dude. Nah, game over. Game overed. Yeah, it's been a while. And honestly, who knows what we've fucking done. Have I seen snow fireflies in any other location? I'm gonna go back to the starting zone. See if I can get behind that waterfall yet? I don't know. I just don't know. Ha ha ha! Got anything new to say?
I often see tiny mice near Ark's house. Whatever seems small to us probably looks big to the tiny mice.
Ark. Still don't know how to get in here. Maybe that's where the waterfall goes? Or how I get behind the waterfall. Did I ever get this chest? I did. Anything over there? Anything over here? Down. No. Alright. Locked from the other side. Is this Ark's house? House up on the point. Locked from the other side, dude. Where'd my regular fish go? I want to talk to him.
See?
No. I know these guys are going to say the exact same thing.
Within an area. Also.
Wait, hold on.
Within. In place.
Okay, no.
The Adventure Journal automatically.
So nothing here. Can I go in this tower? No. Oh, not fair. Okay. Pujara Ranch Shed. I can push ice blocks. Does that help me? already talked to them. Hidden light coming from in here. Damn, dude. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing now. It's true. Hit slash attack with... Okay. Just a tutorial. This mushroom stands out for some reason. Maybe we ought to hit it with a hammer. I just gotta jump and get it. Ugh. Maybe just run off next time. Ooh. Maybe I meant to grapple it. That'd be really inconvenient, though. Rare shrimp, okay. Well, there's that. Look, there's that hole right there. Okay. Oh. I'm fucking stumped, dude. For now, at least, I guess. Has there already been another hour already? I'm just gonna check something real quick. Also be found in Donglin Forest. The last five are in that snowfly firefly's nest. Climb to the highest ledge right above the nest. Requires grapple. I'm checking the Tomba 2 wiki. Because I want to make a little bit of progress before I quit for tonight. End up being a shortcut back, or do I have to? Should have gone the other way. That guy's dead to me. Ping pong. Get healed up real quick. Free potato. So many potatoes. Let me open it again. Push down the boulder. I don't see a boulder. What boulder? That doesn't look right. Oh, okay. Just have to press X again. Okay. Donglin Bell, here we come. Dude, I'd be pissed if you're like trying to feed me misinformation by editing wiki pages before I could look at them. Or like if you set up a whole wiki for a game beforehand. Now that would be funny. Stay away from me, dog. You would. I bet he's not even gonna give me something I need.
You have snow fireflies? Can I have them? Now I have more bugs. With this many.
Tell him I sound like I need to get high, so he gives me a hit when he gets home.
Stronger than I expected.
Oh. We've got an item for that.
It appears those snow fireflies can reinforce each other's light. At any rate, it's too much. Can't possibly carry them around like this. Had enough research, right? Need something to block the light? Something to carry them
Hell
in?
Hell yeah. I gotta get tilted. Alright. I'm tilted.
If you can carry them, maybe it'll help you little folks on your trips too.
Oh
my
god.
Hear about something. A light cutting box.
Yep, I got that. Didn't I get that out of this ghost door?
Huh? That's it. That's the one. That box will block any light. I'll put your snow fireflies in this box. Well then, good luck on your journey.
Okay. What does that do for me? Is there any places that are too dark? One more area of the forest to check. Recheck, that is. So if I were... Yeah, that's where... He said he's looking for it in the forest, right? God. Oh, yeah, I gotta use it again. They should have just made the mushroom open the doors. I don't get. Why it had to be this way. That's where I got the clear fruit. Nothing hiding in here. You know, and I never put all these in the up position. Okay, so that one's up. That one is up too. This one is up, because that's the one I already changed. Thanks, dude. Down. Up. There is something. Wow. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Anywhere that was really dark that I couldn't see. Nothing that I recall. Do I have a thinking face? No. Your future. maybe the sculptor? But probably not. I'm gonna go to Clown Town. They could have called it Clown Town. Just saying.
Find it quick. The Get Well plant will fix that injury.
I guess there's nothing really to say it's in that forest, even. Still don't know what to do. Thinking. Yeah, bro. Probably right, it is past 10. Uh-oh. bro. I still gotta play the other one. I will do it. You'll see some Looney Land 2 videos soon. Wish I could jump and get up there, do something about that. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna save the game and call her quits. You never request, you've only requested Looney Land 2. Save, okay. And, oh, we've almost got a million AP. Alright, I'm shutting down the stream. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for tuning out, sleeping in, being here. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, Friendster. There's one that started with an O. Orchid. I don't know. I don't know. Just thanks for being here. I love you. Bye.